This is the solution to written homework 041. Okay. So there's two ways to see the solution to part A. One is to recall the formula. That a minus b all squared is a squared minus 2ab plus b squared. So I'll do that. So that means that 3x minus 4, square that. That would be 3x squared minus 2 times 3x times 4 plus 4 squared, and then carry all that out. That would be 9x squared, and then 2 times 3 is 6 times 4 is 24, so minus 24x, and then plus 16. Okay, or you could ignore the formula and say that that is equal to this repetition, 3x minus 4 multiplied by 3x minus 4, and you could use FOIL to get 9x squared minus 12x minus 12 more x's plus 16. And of course, that's exactly this answer. Okay, so then part B just requires FOIL. So that would be 30x squared plus 35x plus 12x. 14, and then collecting, that would be 30x squared, 47, so plus 47x plus 14. And again, that's F, O, I, and L, and this is F, O, I, and L.